The people celebrated and worshipped the princess's authority and followed her call to migrate to the sacred land that would eventually be known as the Immer Nachtreich.
It really is the Immer Nachtreich.
It really looks the part. I'm quite impressed.